Kate Middleton steps out with new royal baby just 7 hours after giving birth. See the photos. Just 7 hours after giving birth to her third child, Kate Middleton appeared, in heels, on the steps of the Lindo Wing at St. Mary's Hospital on Monday evening with Prince William by her side to introduce their new baby boy to the world. The royal baby was wrapped in a white shawl, from royal favorite brand GH Hurt & Son Ltd., in his mother's arms as he was presented to the enthusiastic crowds of well-wishers who gathered outside the hospital, anxiously awaiting a peek at the newborn prince. Kate looked stunning in a red dress with a white collar, almost identical to the dress Princess Diana wore after giving birth to Prince Harry, by Jenny Packham. Shop similar looks here and here, after a visit from her go-to stylist, Natasha Archer, who was spotted leaving the Lindo Wing an hour before the royal gave birth. She paired the look with nude suede heels. And just like after her first two post-baby debuts, Kate's signature blowout was styled to perfection. Can't get enough of People's Royals coverage. Sign up for our newsletter to get the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Meghan Markle, and more. The royal mom opted for dresses by Jenny Packham for her first two births as well. She wore a yellow floral silk shift dress after Princess Charlotte's birth and a blue polka dot dress after welcoming Prince George. Kate was admitted to the hospital before 6 a.m. on Monday morning. Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Cambridge was admitted to St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington, London earlier this morning in the early stages of labor, the statement reads. The Duchess traveled by car from Kensington Palace to the Lindo Wing at St. Mary's Hospital with the Duke of Cambridge. The new royal baby will be the fifth in line of succession after Prince Charles, William, George, and Charlotte. Prince Harry, currently fifth in line to the throne, will be bumped to sixth in line. Will and Kate presented all three of their children on the very same steps. Proud dad William said the couple was very happy, delighted as he expertly fit the baby carrier into the car before the couple made their way back to their home at Kensington Palace. Holding up three fingers, he said, thrice worry now, adding, we didn't keep you waiting too long. When asked about the name they said, you'll find out soon enough. Earlier in the day, he brought George and Charlotte to the hospital to meet their new baby brother. Charlotte charmed the crowds with her expert royal wave. The new royal baby is fifth in line of succession after Prince Charles, Prince William, Prince George, and Princess Charlotte,